Welcome to English at the Movies, where we teach you American English heard at the movies. Today's saying is, give me a couple pointers from the film Little Men. It is about two boys who become friends. One of their dads is an actor. Listen for the expression, give me a couple pointers.
Your dad ain't good at acting?
He's not that successful or anything.
Maybe he can give me a couple pointers, because I want to be an actor when I grow up.
What do you think that means, give me a couple pointers? Is it, give me some advice, or show me where to go? Listen again. Did you get it right?
Your dad ain't good at acting?
He's not that successful or anything.
Maybe he can give me a couple pointers, because I want to be an actor when I grow up.
Give me a couple pointers means give me some advice. One of the boys wants to be an actor. His friend's father is an actor. Although he is not very good or successful, the boy hopes he can give him some pointers, pieces of advice that might help him reach his dream of being an actor. And that is English at the Movies. I'm Anne Ball.
I think this is the beginning of a beautiful friendship.